Good morning, y'all. My name's Joe, and welcome to Z-Fighter Performance Garage. On today's vlog, we're going to be going out to Circuit of the Americas to check out some vintage racing, as well as got a buddy of mine who sold his 240SX race car. It was a drift car, and purchased a Nissan 350Z and ended up making that his new drift car, so we'll be checking that out as well. We'll be right back.
go.
No.
Exploding chips. I've never seen that.
That's unbelievable. Exactly.
Wow. Clean up on...
yesterday too. That's the one they had to straighten the frame last night or something.
Yeah.
What'd he do, drop the clutch and burn the tire?
Plenum spacer, got some Cosmos wheels on it, some BC coilovers, plus 20 millimeter shocks, with a, what is it, 5K in the rear, 12K in the front. Put this Parco Evo 3 in here because, all the double cheeseburgers and stuff, I wasn't able to fit in the car with a helmet on with the stock seat. So, you know, it was major hell trying to get this to work correctly, but we got it in there. Unfortunately, if you want to check this out right here, I also, when I put the seat in, I spent like all freaking day and got it in there perfect, went to shut the door went to shut, right? So, you know, I had to cut the door panel a little bit, got a little pug in here, man, you know, representing, and thing works out well now. It's got a welded diff, it was welded by Silhouette Motorsports, so hopefully it'll hold up well, and yeah, it's not the cleanest in the world, but it's great for what I'm doing with it.